think I just have useful shit on me. Yeah. Seems good. Let's go.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be beginning scan.
I think if they took out that whole section of delivering packages after the lake until this point, I probably would have been better pacing wise. Too much of the same thing. Yeah, that's my problem, I think. She's pretty close, right? Yeah.
Yeah, that's the way.
Should I maybe take a truck? Oh. It's right here, though. I think it just depends on, like, what your life is like. If you just, like, play it at night, after work, and, like, you have nothing really... You don't feel rushed or anything. I think the problem is that I'm also streaming it, and I'm like... Even though I try not to, unconsciously I just feel like I'm on, like, a time crunch. Or, like, you need to make progress. Oh, look at my hat! It's the best hat! Is that like a... Oh, it's a road that fell down. Sam's got the zoomies, yeah. He does. Oh god, dude. Stop, stop, stop! Stop running! Jesus! So she lives here? Oh, there's a safe house right there. Hi. Why is my thing flashing? Uh-oh. Oh no! It's a little one!
Don't worry, Sam. She doesn't bite.
Wait.
Glad you made it.
That one doesn't hurt us? Oh, she's connected to it. The fuck? Now, if any character could have been Stephanie, this is the character. Holy shit, they look alike.
She's hungry.
What the?
You gonna just throw it up, stick it to the ceiling? Like a pizza? What the fuck?
There, she's down.
What the fuck is happening?
Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
The fuck?
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama.
What?
It's okay. She's only connected to me. Not like the other BTs. You can see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave.
I am so confused. How does this work?
So, about the supercell. Do you think the grown-ups could talk for a minute? Thank you. Look at this. This was the chiral density when the supercell appeared. But almost immediately after, it dropped to normal levels. In other words, the storm vanished in less than a second.
That's impossible.
Okay, let's pull it out of from your cufflinks and take a look then.
Yeah. So it got recorded. That's awesome.
Well, that's all pretty crazy. But at least you're not. Timestamps in the logs support your story. Best guess I can muster is you were trapped between two different space-times.
Two different space-times.
HQ is doing a deeper analysis. All they've got to work with is the frequency spectrum. But with a little effort, they should be able to figure out where you were sent. Another chiral spike.
So she has a baby that just hangs around on the ceiling?
Chiral density increases in regions connected to the chiral network, but the numbers are way, way higher than I projected.
That's bad, right?
Yeah. More connections means more chiralium. Early on, Bridges did acknowledge this as a potential problem, so I installed special limiters in the qubits to keep the chiral levels.
I like her voice.
Looks like the limiter on yours is faulty, though. The supercell and the temporal phenomenon that you experienced may be related to all this.
Are you saying if I keep extending the network, we might be in for more temporal phenomena?
Maybe. Or worse, it caused another death stranding.
You got a solution.
Shouldn't we stop doing that then?
Of course, I've got a solution. Right over here, in fact.
Okay.
We just need to integrate a limiter into this new qubit I threw together. Thought I'd make you one since you said you were coming.
They're so weird. So floaty.
Great. Crisis averted.
No, crisis not averted. We need to rewrite the software to work with the new hardware.
Well, then get to it.
Yeah, no can do. I designed the hardware, but the software was written by someone else.
Well, where can we find him?
Her. The name's Lachna.
Lachna?
She's a member of Bridges 1. You'll have to head to Mountain Knot City.
All right, I gotta take a qubit there anyway.
Oh, good. That's great. Here we go again. I don't know what's gotten into her lately. She's so scared. Look at her. Maybe the other side wants her back.
There's a huge person there.
Or maybe she wants to go back. We can't keep on like this. That much I know.
You wanna tell me what happened?
She was due. I was in the hospital waiting for a C-section. Then the terrorists hit us.
Flashback time?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, damn.
Is anyone there?
I was pinned under the rubble. Nothing to do but wait. And wait. Felt like forever. But no one came. At least I had air and water.
This looks so weird.
Help! Can someone help me, please?
I don't know how many days went by. The water ran dry, and the cold set in.
So the baby in her is dead.
I gave birth there in the rubble. But instead of bringing life into the world, I brought death. Started to cry.
Wait, she's drinking Timefall water?
Right. Her life was the price I had to pay to survive. She saved me.
Looks like she has a dent in her head.
Sense. But she's a BT. The ties that bind her to this place bind me too. You could say I've never really been discharged.
And you're okay with that? I mean, you know she's gone. You want to live your life in the shadow of the dead?
Come on. You, of all people? You chose the dead over the living. Why else would you be here? I just remembered. Dead men told me repatriates have special blood.
I wonder what that meant.
Mind if I take a sample?
Yeah, sure. Suck me dry. You already bleed me in my sleep. A bit cold, ain't you?
Just a second.
Hmm.
There. All done. Honor.
Easy. Oh,
Mama, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam. Would you mind leaving us alone for a while?
Yeah, I gotta get to work.
That's weird.
Sam? Hey, forget what I said about chiral spikes. Reconnecting the world comes first.
Really? Even if it causes another Death Stranding?
Maybe not. But it's the only plan we've got. Good luck, Sam.
Hmm.
Sam, the delivery terminal outside still works. Go ahead and get it connected. I'll give you further instructions from there.
Okay.
Sam, your next objective is to bring Mountain Knot City into the network. Now, this route will take you to a way station and on to a distro center north of the city. From there, it gets tricky. You'll have to take a detour to get around the mountains.
Still want me using okay. this thing on the way? Software's not been rewritten yet.
It's fine. If you link up Mountain Knot City after your Cupid is fixed, The update should filter through the network, stabilizing the connection. It's just one more reason
okay.
to get there ASAP. But for now, make do with the Cupid you've got.
Any word from Mama Lee?
None. We'll just have to hope she's all right and keep going. It's what she would want. Anyway, check in at Lake Knot City Southern Distro Center before you hit the road. And good luck out there.
Okay.
By the way, Sam, I've added a zipline schematic to your PCC. Figured it would come in handy.
Oh yeah, the ziplines. Sean can't stop talking about them.
Why bother carrying cargo across a river or up a steep hill when you can just send it through the air? Am I right?
If you want a
hands-on experience, you can use the anchors outside my lab. Have yourself some fun.
The good news is, Fragile's available and willing to lend you a hand. If you want Fragile to send you, you'll need to head to a private room. South Knot City looks closest from what I can see. It'll be a lot quicker than walking, that's for sure. But you can't take any cargo with you, so there's that. It's up to you. Just remember the options there if you need it.
Yeah, I kind of do want to keep my stuff. And is there any stuff from here? Collect resources and then take them to the city. Ugh. One of my bots came back. Oh, I can't take a new order though. Okay, so we just have to find a way back.
Did I tell you we added a zipline option to your PCC? Because we did.
Thanks.
Build a few anchors and link them with a line to travel
anchors.
From A to B in record time. Give it a try.
Vehicles and floating carriers cannot travel via zipline. So, one of these is one zipline, but I need two anchors for each of them. A point A and B. Oh, wrong button. A climbing anchor? You can also link it to C and D, etc. C and D. I might need those? I'm not sure. Let's see. You can link multiple zip lines. Ah! No, the private lockers are just locally. So what are the anchors she was talking about? Outside her place. Is that one? What is that? Oh, that's something else. What is this? Memory chip.
Sam, if you stumble across any memory chips on the road, be sure to submit them via the nearest terminal. There's no telling what kind of rare and valuable data they might contain. You're sure to make someone very, very happy with your contribution.
Oh. Okay. Let's deliver that, I guess. Check every cave, yeah.
Oh, this will be right at home in my collection.
Great. Wait, that's it? That's all you're gonna say about it? Is it porn? Frame arms, Mingwu.
Thank you for your contribution.
Hmm.
Oh. It's a figurine? Can't even turn it. So they're just collectibles. Owen. South Knot City leaves to see another day. Fortunately, this time everybody knows her part in it. Oh yeah, so people like Fragile more now. Okay. Oh, recovery request. Oh yeah, that's the one I got the order for. Okay, let's see. So that's the zipline? I see. We need to be back here? That's what they said, right? Yeah, destination. So I wonder... I don't see any zip lines through this area. Guess I'll go to this one and see what the fuss is about. The road's still not paved here either. People are putting stuff in, but... Okay. Oh, that's a zipline back there. Ah. Oh, this is one. Let's see how it works. How do I use this? Oh, this is Mama's one.
This one's for you.
Repair structure. Do I need to? Can't I just use it? Whoa, what? Zip to the other end. Oh, holy shit! What the fuck? Phoebe looks happy. Holy shit. Okay. Dismount. Whoa, that's awesome. What the fuck? Okay. That definitely changes things. What are you looking around for? I think I just need to go back down the river again. Or along that. And then we're good. Unless there's something else on the map that's more useful. There's a generator there. Shelter. Yeah, I'll just keep going that way. Neopuff, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you. Man, it's really raining. Destroyed PCC level 2. Maybe someone put something here. Shelter or something. Oh god, this is steep. Oh god. Oh god. You can do it. Jesus. Okay. Is that a rope? Oh, dude. There we go. Okay, it's dry now. I could go up. No, I want to open my map. Could go up to my left, but I could also just go straight. I wonder. No, it looks like I'll save a lot of time by taking this rope. Let's go up, buddy. There you go. He does not really know what he wants. I like it. I like this one a lot. It's a good rope. Ah, oh, Julia, thanks for the bits. God, how strong do you have to be to do that? Oh, there's a bike there too. Oh, there's another rope. He has amazing upper body strength. Yeah, he does. Okay. Keep going. You're almost there. Okay, good. Good job. Maybe I should take this bike. Might as well. Those are some flashy colors. Yeah, this'll do, hopefully. Just crashing someone else's bike. Feel so bad. Feel like I stole it now. Ah! Okay. Here we go. Okay, we're good to go. Hell yeah. What's this bike doing? Keep going, buddy. You can do it. Road. Oh god, don't go off. Oh, there's a truck there. Run back. Whoa. Bike. Chill. Should I just put it into online storage?
Sam, check the terminal for available orders.
Smooth sailing. Yeah, that was a good trip. Completely use other people's resources. All the way back to Lake Knot City? Jesus. Okay, this is the next one. A lot of cargo, okay. I think I have what I need so far. Get the truck out. If I can. I don't know how hard it is to get there with the truck. If it's a lot of cargo, then... Oh yeah, this is a heavy one. It's all ceramics. check out the road.
Order assigned.
So it's all the way. Oh god, it's all the way here. Well, with how heavy it is, I suppose it should be fine with a truck. Although, maybe I should just do the floaty again. I might just try and truck it first, and then regret my life. We'll see.
Have a pleasant journey.
I'm just kind of sick of the floaty thing. Ishi wishy! Thanks so much for the Twitch Prime sub! Thank you! Just need to remember how I got there again. Because there's like one road you can take somewhere here. This is like the shitty part that you have to get through. I need to be more to the right. Hope this works. Ah, go, 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 go. Mule boots. Oh, there's a mule dude.
As a reminder, Sam, when carrying deadly weapons, it's absolutely essential that you exercise restraint. Doubt I need to say it, but killing is off the table. More corpses means more BTs and potentially more void outs.
I don't remember there being mules here.
You'll be putting not only yourself, but countless other people at risk.
Oh my god, I hope this works. Ah! Oh god. Come on, do it! Oh god, no! No! I missed my bridge! Oh, I'm fucked now. Excuse me, I would like to get on this road, please. Oh, this truck's a trooper. Ah, oh, okay. Oh. Let's see. So, left here. Okay. This is gonna suck, royally. Oh, wait. I might as well actually check if I can put something in this road. I think so. Let's pave some roads, dudes! Ugh, I wish this was here. I don't have that much on me, though. 500. I could finish that. But I don't have metals or ceramics on me. The craftsman should have a fair bit of materials. Oh yeah, let's check, actually. Maybe we can, maybe he can spare some ceramics and stuff. Yoo-hoo! Craftsman! Oh, look at these cute trucks! I'm just dropping by.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Do you have some stuff for me? I cannot unhear Sam Porter Bridges as Francis York Morgan. It's said exactly the same way. Francis York Morgan. Now, we're gonna put it in here. Wait. One by one, probably. I wonder if I can carry it by hand. Don't fall, dude. You got this. If he trips now, he ain't ever getting up. Okay, there we go. That's my contribution. Oh my god, this dude, yeah. let's see. And then that one. There we go. Surprise leg day. Yes. Well, that's as far as I'll get it. Now let's see. Come on, back it up. Dirt road it is. Oh, this is nice though. I like this. This looks nice. I did my part, yeah. Maybe when we come back there's a road. That might be where we need to be. Another mule thing. Ruined roadside factory. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. We're doing this while driving? How is that gonna work? God. This is all rain. Shit. I don't see anything right now, but... Where's my thingy pointing? Oh god! They're right there! Time to go! Don't take my truck! I don't even know where to go. I'm just following the auto paver locations. Now, how do I get up here? Maybe around? Maybe like here? I can go up? There has to be a way to get there by truck. Because otherwise they wouldn't make it such a heavy mission. Maybe? And the auto paver being here is a good hint. This might work? Ooh, you got it! Yeah, go Truckee! Yeah! Best truck.
Beginning scan. Scan the bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
All weapons will be locked until departure.
Do I need to back it up or? Does it not matter how I... Oh. Oh god. I'm gonna do it. I think I'm in. I think my butt's in. I think that's good. Hope that's close enough for delivery. Hell yeah!
Delivering cargo.
Don't do a flippy like in Deadly Premonition. I know, right? Don't turn on your headlights.
That one-man expedition team. They may be cut off up here, but word still travels.
Ugh.
We've heard all about the great deliverer.
Such a stiff neck.
Buster, the terrorist, stopper. I'm still working on that last one. Well, I'm just stoked to meet you, man. So, what you got for us? Whoa, incredible. This will be a huge help.
Probably not damaged
You're
either, because it was in the truck.
Way station when we're through.
Oh, I haven't tried that. Ridden on it like that. Great mover.
All right. All we need now is to get jacked into the network. Am I right?
Let's do it. We're still just delivering, yeah. Cool. Oh, that's a weird link. The location of the knots. Armor plate. Non-lethal assault rifle? Oh, yes, thank you. Okay.
Man, it sure feels good to be part of the UCA for real. We've been literally marooned on an island for way too long. I can't wait to reconnect with everyone at HQ. Patching up this place is gonna take some work, but I'm feeling revved up and ready to go like never before.
Cool.
Won't let our country down. Thanks, Sam. And good luck out there. Not that you need it. You're gonna hit the West Coast.
There's some
you know
kind
it.
Of buzzing in this menu here. With
good work, Sam.
When I'm at these kind of places, that makes me think my phone is buzzing.
Now'd be a damn good time to do it, too, as they just sent out an SOS call. Info's still coming in, but it looks like there's been an accident, and we've got injured in need of assistance. Check the delivery terminal for details.
Okay.
Good work. New order available.
Armor plates.
That's armor for your shoulders and legs. The downside is that you won't be able to carry cargo on top of it. You'll have to weigh the pros and cons.
Non-lethal assault rifle. That'll be nice, but... I might make it once we get to, like, mule areas. Okay, now we need to go there. That's the next one. Urgent blood delivery. 40 minutes. I might leave my truck here, can I?
Remember, Sam.
Oh, toxic The clock's ticking. Speed is what matters
Review
most of all.
Review your gear and bring only what you need to make it to your destination as fast as possible.
Yeah. Sure, I can probably dump some stuff here in private storage. I have a lot of grenades on me. No. Okay, now I'm ready. That should be good.
Order assigned.
Although this
parameter.
There's no garage here, is there? No. So I'll have to leave my truck here. Is there anything in it now? Truck is empty. I might as well leave it here then. Because I feel like just going across the mountains is going to be quicker. Yeah, just basically following this green line. Straight down. I don't know. I don't think I can take the truck with me. Do you guys think I could take the truck with me? You might want to take the truck. Okay. Let's try it then. I'm just gonna go straight over. Ooh. Are those rocks moving? What the fuck? Oh, there's rocks falling! Oh, come on, that one rock. Oh, you got it. That battery's gonna run out on my truck. Oh god. Oh, it's right here. The sport truck. He's been through a lot. Lost cargo. Oh god. Well, that's a route I didn't think I would take by truck. Oh, it's an incinerator. Wait, is this where I need to be? No. Oh shit, I need to be somewhere else. Don't think this baby's gonna make it then. Oh, battery's almost dead. I'm gonna abandon my truck. Oh, you can do it. Come on, a little bit further. You can roll down the mountain after this. Okay.
Battery's almost dead.
I know, dude. Almost out. Unless we can, we could make a generator. Maybe I should do that. Do I only have level 2s on me? Huh. Structure. Generator. It's a level 2 one, but... Private generator. I might have to go around the left. Okay, charged. Bye, generator! Thanks for the charge! Oh no. Ah! Okay. I'm good. This truck has been through a lot. Oh, there's enemies here? Oh, there it comes. Or not. Build a generator on top of the truck. Yeah, that would be good. You should put a little umbrella on his cargo, on his back, so that it doesn't get damaged with rain every time. I managed to completely avoid the enemies. Yeah, somehow. Oh, that's a bait truck! Look at that! Francis York Morgan.
Okay.
I just dabbed through the danger. Yeah. I guess I got lucky here. Bake delivery. What was my time, actually?
Thank you so much. Our med team should have no trouble patching him up now. You're a lifesaver. I can't believe how fast you were.
Me neither.
Watch yourself out there.
You should. My truck's a trooper. ...1% damage. It's probably when my truck just face planted off a cliff. Okay.
Wasn't an accident, by the way. It was an attack.
Oh no.
Someone slipped explosives into a parcel we processed.
Oh, I know a dude who likes doing that.
Assholes think this land is theirs for the taking. They may be right. Any one of us could have handled that package. Fuck me. We have to be more careful. Beef up our security. At least we didn't lose anyone this time. Thank you, Sam. Really. I hear the chiral network is coming along. You think the signal's strong enough to reach us here? I hope so. Give it a try.
Hey, Freda. Ooh, that was a big zone. Nice. I'm good. I'm close to a headache, but if I take it easy, should be fine. Near death experience. Yeah, that was a weird route I took. Oh well. Wow, guys. Tenacious, thanks so much for gifting to Young.
Starving for info. And if we run into any more trouble, we can get the word out sooner.
Must have counted, actually. 1,084. Awesome. That's nice. All right, thanks. Sam.
There aren't any more stops to make before Mountain Knot City. But this last leg will be the hardest yet. Rest up at the private room and check your gear before you set out.
It's getting pretty... It's going too well. Don't you think? I'm just like driving my truck everywhere. Is there a fight coming up or something? I wish this whole section was paved with roads. That would be awesome. Cool knife. Oh. he's like more gold for my collection. I like gold.
Amelie!
Higgs and his people came. They finally reached Edge Knot City. There's no escape for me now. Everyone's dead, the city's destroyed, and what's left is crawling with BTs. They're everywhere.
Where's your Kipu?
But I was able to sneak away and reach out to you. This might be our last chance to talk like this. I just wanted you to know that I'm safe. For now. Promise me you'll keep building the chiral network. It's our only hope for the future.
I feel like she's long dead. I feel like she's just a program made to keep me motivated.
And when you've finished, we can go back east together.
Amelie, your Kipu, where is it?
Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
It's too convenient with the timing. I mean, don't spoil it for me. I'm just guessing, but... Sean finished the game and he was like, so what are your current theories? And I set them all and he was like, interesting, interesting. And it's like, what the fuck does that mean? Let's see. Emails. Owen. Destroying ourselves. There are people blaming Bridges for our troubles left and right, saying it was their fault terrorists were targeting us more and more. Oh, Regito! Thanks so much for the bits! No denying that they were, not after we lost Middle Knot and half of South, not to mention the other smaller incidents all over. What we got isn't new, though. Well before the Stranding folks all over had a hard-on for stockpiling nukes and other WMDs. What's that stand for? Nothing more dangerous and destructive than human beings. Yeah. The junk dealer. Marriage sucks. What?! Between you and me, I can't help thinking life was easier back when I was on my own. Freedom to do whatever the hell I wanted. No one pissing and moaning over every little thing. Where does this girl get off being so fucking fussy? Dude, you should be so lucky that you have company. What the fuck? Showed up in the nick of time. Just about giving up on our guy Langdon. Thanks for connecting us. We're getting a lot more data. What the fuck, that dude? He has a memory of her for fucking years, and then they finally found each other, and then just like a week later he's like, man, this fucking sucks. It was better when I didn't know her. Near-death experiences. Brain death. Even those in a state of so-called brain death exhibit signs of consciousness. What could this possibly mean? Why do some on the brink of death report out-of-body experiences? Why do so many of those who have such experience describe the same sensation of being beckoned towards a distant light? Many had argued that these commonalities were evidence of an objective reality, of a place beyond life. The beach has since proven much of this beyond doubt, and the dead rising again as BTs through necrosis demonstrate this process in action. Place beyond life is no longer a theoretical possibility. The Oderdeck history. Sigmund Freud. He was a famous psychologist, most famous of them all. Freud formulated one of his most famous theories after observing his grandson playing with a spool of thread. The boy would throw the spool under the bed, thus ensuring that he could not see it anymore. He would then wind the thread in his hand, gradually drawing the spool back towards him until it became visible again. He repeated this process several times. It was apparently a game he played whenever his mother was elsewhere. Freud proposed that the process of concealing and rediscovering the spool was a coping mechanism, a way in which the boy could put his mind at ease. The boy was in control of the spool. He could make it disappear and reappear at will. This helped him comprehend his mother's absence not as something sudden or irrational, but as something controlled and therefore not a cause of concern. Novelist named Franz Kafka later coined a term for this spool of thread, Oderdeck. Oh, really? Is that official? Is that, like, actually a term he came up with? He conceived it as an object capable of speech and autonomous movement. A mysterious being, neither dead nor alive. The Oderdecks we use are perhaps not so different. These interfaces through which we experience our BB's perception of their surroundings are not unlike spools of thread. The connection between our world and the other side, the living and the dead, human and BB. Oh wait, was that all? I think so. Yeah. Okay. That wink. I have enough stuff on me. Yeah, I think I'm good, actually. I have so many grenades still on me. My attention span isn't long enough for that text. I struggle sometimes, yeah, as well. Oh, the BB's precious. Oh. He got shot anyway. Yeah, you hear it too, Galoo? That call it that like connecting to the internet sound? It keeps throwing me off. There. It's like, why is that sound in there?
Hey Sam, I have some new info you should hear.
Yes?
Recently recovered thanks to your efforts to expand the chiral network. It concerns BBs. I dug this up on my own, just to be clear. No one ordered me to look. And if anyone asked, put it all on me. No need for you to deal with any blowback. You were just listening to me ramble on the wire, okay? Anyway, it looks like Bridges wasn't the first to bring back BB Tech. It was a group of separatists. Terrorists opposed to UCA expansion, according to the records. They started using them about 3 years ago. Right around the time Bridges 1 was putting plans in place to head west. Seems these separatists were having trouble with BTs too, and figured that if they could track them, they might be able to steer them into our path. When Bridges caught wind of this, the decision was made to fight fire with fire, to start using BBs as a countermeasure. It's possible yours was commissioned for that very purpose, a fact I think someone may have tried to conceal, judging by the absence of BB-28's service record. I always found it strange that we were so willing to utilize technology we barely understood. Now we know why. We've been aping methods and techniques employed by others from the start. There's more you should know. It's about the original Bridge Baby experiments. Piecing together what little I could find, it looks like they started around the time of the Death Stranding.
Okay.
They were conducted on the island of Manhattan off the East Coast, which was completely and utterly obliterated by what was almost certainly a void-out. Back then, these experiments had the full support and approval of the American government. It's all just guesswork, but I suspect the BB program was conceived to help gain a better understanding of the nature of the Death Stranding. However, due to ethical and safety concerns, public opinion was strongly against the program. Still, they pressed on, and in their desperation to make sense of the greatest disaster of their age, I think they caused another. I should also mention that the president himself was killed in the blast. It was after his death, when he was succeeded by then Vice President Strand, that the experiments were suspended by executive decree. Documents were shredded, facilities were decommissioned, and every effort was made to pretend that BBs had never even existed. Which begs the question how some random separatist group was capable of resurrecting the tech decades later. I'll let you know if I turn up anything enlightening.
Wait, okay, so he's saying that there was,
Sam,
oh god.
Check the delivery terminal and review the list of orders.
So he's saying that their Death Stranding happened. Because of that, they started looking into BBs, but then something else happened that made them destroy all the evidence of them looking into BBs and experimenting with that, right?
The people of Mountain Knot City have a pressing problem that needs to be addressed. A tar-like
okay.
substance has been bubbling up from beneath the ground near them. They're seeing more of it by the minute.
Okay.
It won't be long before it spreads into the city. There have already been reports of ejecta inside the outer walls. If nothing is done, the whole city might be swallowed by a sea of tar in the near future. There's an order from Mountain Knot City. Check the details on the delivery terminal.
Okay, so Death Stranding happened, baby experiments happened because of that, but then the president died in an explosion that was caused due to something with the babies. And then they discontinued the whole thing. But months later, someone dug it up and they started using the technology again. And now it's normal to have a BB, I guess. Now we have to make it to the far end. Oof. Bomb delivery? Is that what it said?
That firearm can be loaded with hematic rounds. It's fitted with a dot sight as well. Should improve your aim.
Cool. Let's try that. Improved version. Oh, I can't scroll up. What did it say? Capable of firing hematic rounds. Okay. Let's make one of those. Do they want me to take the truck? I don't know if it's a good idea. What do you guys think? I feel like I'm not carrying heavy stuff with me. I can stow it in the garage, I guess. Maybe a antimatter bomb. What the fuck? Sam,
the case for that antimatter bomb was not designed for long-distance transport. The magnetic traps that keep the antimatter sequestered are delicate. A powerful impact, reckless drive,
oh, no.
A balanced carrier. There are all kinds of ways the traps could fail. Any abnormalities detected within the case should trigger an alarm. If it goes off, you're doing it wrong.
Oh, God.
And if the bomb goes off, we'll have a disaster on our hands.
Why are you asking me to carry this?
The kind we can't come back from.
Why does this need to go to the other city? Okay, now it's at least on the bottom. I have a shotgun on me. I'll do that in the private locker. Bola gun for people. A sight rifle with hematic rounds for BTs. I think that's good. I don't expect much trouble from... I can make one... thing as well. What's it called? Zipline? But, so to make a zipline, you have to put up a point A and then go all the way to where you want it to go and then put up a point B there and then it's connected, right? This is still pretty heavy. Heavier than I would like. The custom grenades are heavy. They'll be good in a fight, but... Climbing anchor. Oh, there's three in there. Oh, let's put one of these away then. Okay, well that's a little bit less at least. Any room in your grenade pouch? How do I check? Utility pouch? Is that where you can put grenades? I could put a blood bag away. Nah. The grenade one, you took it off your backpack. Utilities only for blood. Okay. Okay. Well, this should be good. This is balanced pretty well. I just need to make it to there. I see zip lines. Okay, so this is where we need to be, yeah? Wait, let me remove all markers first. Don't want to be distracted by other markers. Okay. Does it have a marker now? Now it is a marker. Okay. So I see a zipline here. But that's that one. Does that one go here or here? Where does the zipline go? Because I see 3 points. Huh. Daystar! Hey! Thanks for the 3 months! Only 2 of those connect, so 1 doesn't go anywhere. Oh, this one's made by Sean. Silentium. Superbow. Oh, so it's all different people. Well, okay, so this is all flatland. Probably best to go by here. What's this? Safe house? That might be a good place to go to. And then we'll go through the mountains or something. I I wonder if I can put a zipline down here and then connect it to this one. Is that a possibility? I don't see any mules in this area. There's some rain, but not too much.
Begin and scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Bond with BB strengthened. Oh. So, can I connect a zipline to someone else's? Like, if I put down one thingy, can I shoot to the other one? You can? How do you know what distance it needs to be and stuff? When you construct, it shows 300 meters.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
That's 235 meters. Oh no, that's 1,000 meters. Okay, so that's really far away. That's a kilometer. This one's 600 meters. So 300 meters is the max. Unless you level them up. I see. Okay, well, I guess I can just... Oh, God. Oh, that sucks. Oh, God, that bomb on my back. I might as well go to that bridge. Meters. Gravity is an asshole, yeah, especially in this game.
Come on, Sammy boy.
Oh, Sammy boy. The mountains are calling. Might as well walk now that I'm at this bridge anyway. Ah, Freda! Thanks for the Twitch, baby! Thank you so much! Lost cargo. Really pretty looking. Yeah, these fields are really nice. Hello? Hello, bridge. Oh, it's raining. Oh. There's someone there. Where is that? What am I looking at? This. Okay, that's not good. Maybe I should just bypass them. Stop by this generator. Okay. Where is generator D? There. I can do it! Wanna try it? These guys shoot actual guns at you, unlike mules. Oh, okay. Speed it up a little bit. Let's hope I don't fall in. Kaboom. There's a truck here. Probably someone who left the truck here. Is this regular rain, though? Is it not damaging anything? Oh, ceramics. I kind of want it, but...
Too close.
I feel like with a bomb on my back, I kind of don't want to risk it. I think I should just focus on the bomb for now. All rain is timefall in this. Yeah. I haven't had any normal rain. But not all rain has BTs in it. That is a thing. Okay. Now. So we're gonna go through the mountains, huh? I wasn't planning to, but... There's nothing on the way. Well, I'll find out. Hey, Concept! Good to see you! 8 months! Thank you so much! How you been? Oh. There's... scan thingies here. Shit. Trying to walk outside of them, but... I don't know if that helps. I wish I could destroy them. Yeah, I negated it! Nice. Awesome. Okay. I'm good for now. Playing on PS4 Pro? Yes, I am. I'm gonna just go straight up there, I think. Let me see. Let me check a map. Okay. There's a river here. Oh god, this is a mess. Someone put ladders here, but... Guess I'll just keep going in the general direction and see what we find. Everyone I watch is in different spots. Is this costing me too much stamina? Oh. Okay, dude, you did it. We're up here. Ooh, there's a cave there. I wonder if it goes through. Come on, come on. The ringing is the bomb. Yeah, I know that, but there's also a bit of ringing in my stamina. It was beeping. And like, filling up and then going away again. Take it easy.
God
Are you serious? Oh, is it just a dead end? God damn it. I was really excited to have a cave.
Keep moving, keep pace.
This is steep. God, this is really steep. Days Gone or Dis? Days Gone. I love Days Gone, man. I know the story is fucking boring, but gotta have fun playing that game. Ooh, here's the snow! Are we there yet? Yeah. I hope the snow isn't slippery or anything.
Too close.
Okay. Let's not take a right. That's kind of steep. Although we need to be there. Let's hope this is not super slippery and my boots are good. Oh my god. Okay, maybe I do need to go down there. Oh my god, dude. Jesus. Do you think I need to use a climbing anchor? Okay, we got this. Now, do I go here? I guess so. Okay. Oh no! Oh no, the snow is so hard to get through! Oh shit.
Nice.
Maybe I should drink some Monster after my stamina depletes a bit more. Rain. far so good. This just looks cold, man. Make snowballs, yeah.
There we go.
Okay. It's to my right. If I go a little bit further, I can maybe go around here. Oh, Jesus. Google scared the fuck out of me. Holy shit, gave me a heart attack.
Okay.
Catch your breath, dude. Be a little snow egg. Is he cold? Oh, he's cold! Oh my god. Okay. Gonna go to the left here and then circle around. Hopefully I can then make it easily to my destination. I still have some anchors on me though, if I need to. Oh, I could actually just use an anchor, yeah, and go down that way. Let's see. Yeah, this didn't really work out the way I wanted it. See how this is. Oh god. Oh, there's something down there. We have to be careful though. This seems like a way down. In before I stumble, roll all the way down, and the fucking nuke explodes. Where's the pointer? I can't even see where I'm placing it. Snowboard? Yeah, I wish. Save before you stumble. Good idea. What is this? What am I looking at? An old structure or something? Support beams? Okay, we're out of the snow. Oof. For now. Ah! Dude! Chill. Okay. Straight up ahead.
Hmm.
I hate this package. I hate this package. I really hate this package. Please pee in the snow. But it's grenades. It's useful grenades. You don't want to piss that away. I'm not going to pick up those chemicals. Oh, what was that? It looked like a person in the wind. Okay. He controls so weirdly. Building skeletons. There's a building there, but don't know what it is. Have a look. Yeah. There are buildings there. I am almost there. Floating rocks. The hell? What's going on over there? Oh, is this it? Jesus. No, stop, 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 stop. Why are you running? No running allowed. Okay.
Beginning scan.
Ugh. I made it.
Verifying ID.
What the fuck is going on over there?
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until
weird.
The cargo verified. Thank you.
Oh god, this was an ordeal.
Decontaminating suit.
Yeah, Wyatt. Finally arrive at the city and then I stumble right at the front door and the whole bomb explodes. Just like fall on my face like right in front of this terminal. Now why do they want the nuke?
Delivery complete.
Display. Oh yeah, someone earlier was like, maybe yoga's good for you. Most definitely. I also just need to work out. Working out really helps my tension headaches, stiffness. But I haven't had the time lately.
The bridges. That network you're building is carrying some nasty stuff.
That's a cool jacket.
Stuff nobody would want anywhere near them. I thought you people would have figured that out by now. We want no part of your chiral network or the UCA.
That voice. Is that you, Mama? You hit your head there, Mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right. Enough games, Mama.
A twin, maybe?
I don't think you heard me, mister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the UCA to take a hike. You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the Death Stranding. We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how to live our lives. We'll decide that for ourselves, thank you very much.
Oh wait, they're twin sisters, and one made the software and the other one made the hardware?
Nothing else.
So you speak for the city?
That's right. I'm in charge. The name's Lachna.
Hold up, I need to talk to you. You're a technician, right?
Look, go home and don't come back.
Listen to me, damn it. I need your help.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges. You're only making things worse.
Sorry you had to deal with that, Sam. She's the boss over there, and she's not afraid to lay down the law. We need her, and we need her people. We've lost too many others as it is. Without Mountain Knot City, the Chiral Network and the UCA will never be complete.
What now?
So, here's the thing. Sam, Lachna is Mama's twin sister. Former Bridges One. Went west with the others. Second group, just like Mama.
Okay.
Mama's not her real name, of course. That'd be Malingan.
Ah, Malingan.
And both are scientific geniuses. Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lachna's is theoretical. Mama designed the Cupid hardware. Lachna, the software. They said they could converse over any distance. Said they had a special bond that led them. I don't know how that's possible, but I'll tell you this. There wouldn't be a chiral network without them. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop the Cupid. But they had a falling out after Molingan's accident. Lachna left Bridges and cut off all contact with us. I don't know what happened between them. But if we don't bring Lachna around, our plans to make America whole again are finished.
Make America whole again.
Your nose in their personal business. Though if you did, it might help us figure out how to bring Lachna around. Which would be great, because our plans to make America whole again are finished without her. In the meantime, if you've got any bright ideas, feel free to give them a shot.
Okay.
Good work.
Mail received from Aaron. Would you speak to Mama for me? Ah, but now the city's not on the network. Fuck. Antimatter bombs should stop tar from spreading. Oh, is that what it's for? They're gonna bomb that lake thing that we're seeing. Saved our bacon. I wasn't able to connect to the Cupid. Lachna stepped in to stop me. She might not be in Bridges anymore. She still calls a shots around here. She changed a lot since Mama got caught up in all the terrorism stuff. Sense for reason, of course, with their relationship. Could you go and talk to Mama about it? I've got a feeling they could patch things up if they just started speaking to each other. I have to go all the way back? That's it? I just have to go all the way back now? Wait. Let me look at my map. It's a little heart here. Wait, there's a location here too. Can't I just scale this mountain and then come out at the weather station? Gritty, thanks for the 2 months. Thank you. You can? Okay. Where is she? Mama was like fucking here. Jesus, yeah. If I just go to the weather station and then cross over, it shouldn't be too hard. If I can get over this mountain. Shouldn't be too hard, though. God, I wish this was on the network. Teleport. Oh, teleport and go back. Oh, yeah. I guess I could do that. Leave my stuff here. I can't rest, though. Facility's not connected to the chiral network. I can only access my private locker. Maybe I should get some more anchors. Wait, there are anchors and oh, level 3 boots here. How are my boots doing? Might as well switch them out, I guess. Look, I'm not wearing shoes. Put on footwear. There it is. Okay. So there are 3 in here. Okay. Put that on there. I have 2 ladders on me, I think. Yeah, I think this is good enough. For just like a quick round trip. This should be enough stuff. We can defend ourselves if necessary. Let me see if I need to rearrange it. No, it's good. Okay. Okay, fuck. Let's just go straight over the mountain then.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
This actually feels like a city. There's so many buildings here. It's cool. Okay. Let's go here. Where is it? Wait, it was to my east? Oh, there it is. So we just have to get across this mountain. No big deal. We don't have a bomb on our back, so. Lost cargo. For the roboticist. I don't have that one. I don't want to go in heavy because I'm climbing. Going to be playing the new Star Wars game? I wasn't planning to, no. Oh, and I couldn't rest. Fuck. I'm already low on stamina now. Or could I maybe just rest sitting? I feel like I'm playing Skyrim right now. Trying to jump my way across this mountain. Sam can do anything. Oh god. Ladder? Think that'll work? Doesn't go that far though. Might just slide down. You can definitely get up. Let's try again. Maybe I just need to keep my grip going. rest here. Oh god. Okay. So that was what that was. If it starts beeping like that, it's we start slipping. Okay. Again for the roboticist. I don't know where he is.
There we go.
Oh, what are these? Big buildings. I wish I could just sit down and slide down. Let's go. If it gets low, try standing still for a second. Okay. Oh no, rain. Video playback system for the cosplayer. Okay, let me see. Might be easiest to go along this ridge. By the looks of it. I hope I don't pass out before I actually get there. I wish I had like a jet ski or something, like a snowmobile. Can't see your dotted line. The trip? Because I didn't plan it out entirely. I just put one marker on. Oh, there's people back there. Oh no. Is that good or bad? Terrorists or other delivery guys? Emergency food rations. Is it snowing? Oh, is the snow dangerous too? See if those people are friendly. They look friendly. From here. Are they other delivery dudes?
Hey! Anybody hear me?
Decoy. Smoke grenades, food rations. I guess I don't need to talk to them. Timefall snow! Cargo containers will deteriorate if they come into contact with snow. Yeah, it's the same as rain. Okay. God, this seems like such a horrible thing to have to do. Cue avalanche, yeah, because I was running. Or because I was shouting.
Over here! Over here!
I wonder if I can run here. Not too bad. Making pretty good time like this. Wish the snow was a little bit less deep. So hard to get through. Wait, if this is all timefall snow, wouldn't it, like, deteriorate my shoes and everything? Oh, no, wait. My suit's made of the good material. You ever carry your seat so you can snowboard down? I don't, no, unfortunately. Okay, battery's getting low. But we're on the down, we're going down now, so. This is really nice looking snow. But, I mean, of course we knew with the how nice the Decima engine is. Or Decima, how do they say it in English? It's based on Decima, I think, but. Hey, I was trying to pick that up. Oh my god, my battery depleted and I immediately stumbled. Oh, there's more here.
There we go.
Okay. We should be coming out the other side now. My battery runs out, I just can't run as fast anymore. Joseph, thanks so much for the Twitch Prime sub, thank you. Oh, the snow edge, yay! There we go. Did not know Monster sells juice and instant coffee. Oh, really? I didn't either. Thought it was just the canned drinks. Oh, God. Oh, there it is. Oh god, this is steep. Ooh, I should not fall down here. Hmm. Not really. Okay. I wasn't really standing on anything. God, this is so steep. Okay. Today's episode is about anchors. Rope anchors. God, this is so fucking steep. No, stop! Oh my god. Okay. Okay. This should be doable. Oh, it's moving. Okay, I made it across the mountain.
Drink something, dumbass.
I already had two drinks. I don't know if this station has a place I can rest. Might be a safe house from someone nearby. There we are.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
Oh, there's a car here. Might be able to use that.
Sam Porter Bridges.
Yeah, I don't think this one has a resting place. It's one of those smaller ones. Yeah. See if anyone made a safe house nearby. This one? Yeah. Let's go there. Wrong button. Okay.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Oh, it didn't recover my stamina? Oh, it did.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Oh god. Wait, it's here? Is it just a mark from someone? Oh, it's just an emote. It's not an actual safe house. Aww. I know you're tired, dude. Oh, he didn't finish the sentence. It's a fake one. Go take a little nap. Oh, he's sleeping.
Just a little longer.
I mean, this dude's been doing some serious hiking. Makes sense that he's tired. Oh, I can't go into the menu. How can you sleep like that? Shinya, you're a fraud. You tricked me. Maybe we should try and see if we can go to that one building south of here.
Okay, come on.
Let's see. Oh, I'm here. Oh god. Yeah, further south than I thought. So this is that zip line that we used. So we want to get to here. There's enough ladders here. Oh, this is a safe house, isn't it? Let's go to that one then. Go there and rest up a bit. Stuff for the cosplayer. It's tempting because we get pretty close. Ah, yeah, let's do it. We come right by it. Oh, oh, dude. Dude's going fast! Okay. That was quite some power nap he took. I wish I was like that after a nap. Yeah, don't we all? I miss taking naps. I wish I had time for naps. Don't lose it. Don't lose your cargo. Okay. People like this bridge. Okay. Thanks, Joseph. such a long travel. This is a lot of just like traveling in between places. Not that much going on.
Looks like a path.
Sort of. Let's see. Was it B we were on our way to? Yeah, because the zip line's up there. Ooh, ceramics. Is that heavy though? Nah, it's not too bad. Oh, more ceramics. Oh no! Safe house. Let's go take a good long nap. So much stuff here. Okay. Whoever made this safe house, thank you. Hide from this rain. Okay. That's enough of that. Merry Christmas. Oh, it is! I was joking, but then turned out to be Christmas. So he must be part of the first trials after Death Stranding with the BBs. And then something that he did caused the explosion that everyone died in or something.
What about you, little one? Would you like me to open it? Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here?
Oh, cute!
Gotta give my buddy his present, too. Won't be needing this anymore.
Oh.
I'm done fighting. You're all that matters to me now, so I'm gonna stay right here with you. My friend will know what to do with this one. Well, Merry Christmas.
Oh, and he goes away. Okay. My hat. The cosplayer should be right here. Because I have some... Oh, Endurance Walker delivered your cargo. Thanks, man. Let's go pay them a little visit. Give them the lost cargo that I found. Johan, how did you fucking get your bike down here? Scanning bridges ID. I think this was for here. Johan got creative.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you so much, Sam. You're the best. You're like the dream porter or
something.
Okay, she liked it. Got some legs, Spritchlings. Okay.
Well, Sam, whenever we talk about the chiral network, he's all,
sign me up, UCA, all the way.
Which happens to be exactly how I feel. Can you make it official?
Wait, they weren't on it yet? The fuck? I love it here, Blue Wolf. It's very nice. Yeah, I thought they were already on it, but... I've already visited them. I got the head and everything, but... Weird. Oh, utility pouch. Customization.
I appreciate
the help,
Sam.
Cool.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
New orders? Studio. Back north. Oh, north and back. Jesus. Deliver. Oh, this one we can do. This one's to the city we're gonna go to anyway. Well, oh no, we're going to Mama, which is like halfway, but it's close. Let's do it. It's a lot of cargo. Oh, fuck. I need to use the floating carrier. Yeah, never mind then. Maybe my bot can do it.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Oh, good luck, little guy. You got this? It's heavy. He's got it. You go deliver that underwear, my dude.
Please come and see me again.
Okay. Now there should be... that one zip line should be close. Oh, it's here. Okay. Maybe I should rearrange my packages a little bit. It's looking a little bit weird. There. You run up that mountain, Sam. Oh, Sam. Frodo wouldn't have gotten anywhere without Samwise Gamgee. Now, where is that fucking zipline? Here.
Yeah, this is nice.
You like it? Let's go! Out of zipline range? Oh, the other one? Hell yeah! Dismount. Well, that worked. Oh, there's a safe house here too. Okay. Oh! Hey, it's one of those robots from Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh, I didn't know they were in the game. I mean, makes sense. Because it's the same engine, so. Okay. Why am I walking this way? Oh, okay. Finally made it back. Jeez. That's a different one.
Hey, Sam. Thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks.
Oh, cool.
They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function. I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And they're weapons too now.
That's right. Cord cutters.
Huh.
I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom. Void up. But just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So I've added that function. Cut the cord of the BT and it returns to the world of the dead. No BT, no void out. Win-win.
Okay. How are those BTs? Wait, how do I do that? For starters. Arkham, thank you so much for the gifted sub. And Whiskey, thanks so much for the raid.
Without them noticing. Yes.
Yeah, don't they always notice?
Cord snipping, super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us.
Ah. Time for the baby to move on. Almighty, thanks for 2 months.
She's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk.
Ghost milk.
Just do it. Please, Sam. Set her free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
Oh, shit.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No. That part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children.
Okay.
I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers, and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, let's have a baby.
Huh. So she would carry her eggs?
We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me.
God, that sucks.
There was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. He Yep, to break some dies to forge others.
Ah, I was wondering why I couldn't see it.
If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first.
Okay, so let's cut it.
Please.
Oh, that little baby. Sam. I was like, oh.
Do it.
Oh, and that's the person it actually belonged to. Finally coming to pick her up. Weird.
All right, Sam. Take me home to Lockman.
No. No. Am I gonna have to carry you all the way there? It's so far away. No. Sam, no. I hate these missions.
I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
God damn it.
You sure? Thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine. So long as I can see out of the bag.
Ah, fuck.
The warmth of the light. The touch of the wind.
Sean probably heard me screaming and checked it. Stuff her in the trunk and be done with it. Yeah. Fuck.
The two of you are still connected.
Can I just put her in the truck? Oh, I've been watching the whole time.
Okay, Sam. Let's go.
Like, I can drive around the whole mountain. I can drive the most part in the truck, but that last part, I'm not sure. Can I put her on my floaty? Can I put her, like, on the floaty thing behind me? That would be the best. Fuck me. All my shit, lady. God damn. Oh, she's a heavy girl. Not that heavy, but... fuck. I want all of this. What's the best way to do this? I could put it on a floaty, but fuck me, walking this whole bit. Wait, there's no garage here either! Shit. Oh, God. Yeah, I have a floaty. I guess that's gonna be it. Oh, God. Well, I guess if I go south, I can grab a truck. Fuck me. God, this is so fucking far. I have to get her all the way over there. Oh, someone made some road. I mean, I can't just hike through the mountains with her. It was hard enough to do it on my own. I guess I can make a floaty, go south to this city part, and then I can put everything in a car, see how far I get. God, this is... how am I gonna do this? Fuck my life, lady. I do not want to carry her all that way. Jesus Christ.
Well,
Well, shit indeed. Hi, Tri.
Special surprise prepped and everything. But it looks to me like your hands are full.
No biggie. Hey, now he's wearing the necklace.
We can always tweak the rules a bit.
Oh, there's Kojima! It's on. Oh, damn. How the fuck am I gonna fight her, though? Or it. Dago! With her on my back and everything? I can't dump her, can I?
He looks hungry.
Just like shove her back inside.
Alive is not get eaten. Sound like fun?
Uh-huh. Throw her on the ground. Yeah, just offload her.
Run.
You can keep her inside. Okay, well, she's saying, telling me to run, so let's do that. Oh god, I'm so slow in the sludge. I don't know if I can get through here. I'm about to find out. Haha, good luck following me here! Oh god! Oh god. Oh god. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Do I have grenades on me? Does that hurt it? A tiny bit. It's really dark. Wait, did I do it? I did it, I think. Oh, okay. Thank God. God, lady, why are you in my life right now? Yeah, of course I'm gonna run away. I have a living person on me. It's not safe to fight him. Doesn't make sense to fight right now. Need to protect whoever you have on you. I'm a delivery man, not a fighter, damn it. Okay. Let's go get a car. Lady, you're too fucking heavy. Oh my god. I can't believe the scale of this fucking mission. I can't believe how I have to take her all that way. Does she complain if you fall? Yeah, she does. Not even sure I can get a car out of this area. Let's see. Guess I'll find out soon enough.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome.
Come with me, lady. Francis York Morgan.
Welcome to South Knox City. Proceed to distribution center.
God, how am I gonna get her out of here? Maybe I should just I want to put a ton of stuff, like, just in storage, but at the same time, I'm like, if any fighting happens like that, I need to have weapons on me. If BTs happen... Okay, let me see. How am I gonna get her out of here? I could maybe just drive north. Maybe I can drive through this terrain. Is this the lake? Oh, this is the lake I've been at. Okay, then I know this terrain. Should be able to bike it at least. Maybe load some stuff onto the bike. Let's see. Onion Knights. Onion Knights reverse strike. Let's do it. This is my Uber. I should be able to load some stuff on this, right? Only one thing? Shit. Maybe the assault rifle? No, wait, that's on the tool rack. That's good. I could put one thing on. Maybe the grenades then? The custom ones? Oh, I can attach it to suit. Where will it go then? Oh! I can't put stuff in my suit. Okay. We'll go as light as possible other than that. Should we bring a PCC? Not really. I'll store all of this, I think. I have grenades. I have 10 grenades on me. Oh, the handgun here. Let's store that as well. Let's bring the Bola gun instead, in case... God damn it, this is confusing. Then I'll put this gun on my back. I think the rest can just go in storage then. You can put it all on the bike? Does it fit? Oh, God damn it. I thought this meant there was only one slot. That didn't work. So... Well, I don't need to bring this though. Oh yeah. Well, two things fit on the bike then. Oh no, it all fits on it. Damn! Oh, like that. Oh. Okay. God, I really hope I don't get molested going through that mule area. God damn. Hope no one fucks with me. This is all in the private locker. Oh shit. Okay. Oh god, my life is horrible. This fucking lady out here ruining my life. I don't get an auto thing, so I guess it's all... Well, this is as good as it's gonna be. Hey, Ed! Good to see you! Thanks for the 18 months! Did I bring the PCC? Maybe I need to build a... Oh, fuck. I did. Okay. Cause in case I need to build a generator. Okay, now I need to actually plan my route. I think I'm gonna go, like... Maybe I can take this road? Let's try that. Oh, Ed! Immediately gifting! Thank you! Gifted to Damien. That's awesome! Thank you. Oh, it's the road up there. Oh, there's a bridge there. Oh, medals. Ah. Oh. Well, now the lady is my umbrella. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Maybe I should save. Let's have this as our starting point. Oh, can't save. Okay, whatever. Okay. Fuck that cargo in particular. Okay. Good start. I'll probably have to stop by the junk dealer. Although... Maybe I can just go through here. Kind of like bypass this whole shitty area. Are these my ladders? They might be. Because I hate all these cliffs here. How much battery do I have? It's starting to drain, but... Let's see if I can go take a left around this area. I hope that worked. Cuprid, hey, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. Sorry, I was a little bit distracted there. Thanks so much. Aw, fuck me. Why haven't people made bridges here? Can I make a bridge here? Could I potentially build a bridge here? There's no network. Oh, it lets you build the base and then you need 800 medals to complete it. Ah, fuck yeah, okay. There's no way I can do that. Okay. We'll just have to find our way around this. Lady, I hate my life right now. What are you doing to me? Okay. feel like I should be able to jump this. Do you guys agree? Okay, did it. God, this bike controls like ass. Okay. How uncomfortable must it be for this lady on the to be on the back of this bike? Yeah, I'm here.
The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. You still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down.
Okay.
I've been scared to death of bridges. And yeah.
Okay, at least she didn't get scared.
I'm scared of the dark, so. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
Oh my god, this terrain! Okay. Oh, there's a generator up there.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Weapons detected. All weapons restrictions lifted.
Okay. Okay. Let's see. So now we just need to get on the road and then we'll take a left again at the Craftsman, drive all the way around to get to fucking Mountain Knot City. Ugh. How you take your girlfriend on dates? Wrap her up like a burrito? Yeah. This might be too deep. Okay. Don't steal my girl cargo! She's mine! Okay. This time I did make it over the bridge. Okay. They're gonna seal her or jam her into a locker, yeah. That would be funny if you can retrieve her in a post box. Oh, that just got built there. Or it just appeared. Okay, here we go. Now we have to go to this BT area as well. Like last time. Why would anyone make a bridge there? I hate how that completely stops my bike. It's like, just let me drive. I know there's BTs, I know. Okay, where am I? So I went up left here last time to go to that one facility, but I don't really need to be there right now, so it might actually be easier to just drive here. Although this, I don't know what's here. That might be trouble. I just need to make it to this generator. Hey Peter, good to see you. Okay. Battery's running out. I am gonna make a generator. Oh, this is road construction area. I'm ready. Charge me up.
Construction complete.
Okay, I want to be able to race through this area because I don't know. Oh, that's the incinerator. Ah, I have been there. Oh, if I were that lady, I would be fucking terrified. Can you imagine sitting backwards on a bike, not even going over official terrain? Now... Yeah, I think I went this way. That's mule area though. I went this way maybe. Is this mine? Yeah, I think this is my area. So I'll stop by my other generator now. Sure likes, aw yeah. Dude, back it up. Jesus. Now I have to get her all the way to that fucking snowy area. This will be the worst part. Sorry. This girl's gonna have some serious back pain. Yeah, she will, for sure. So we're on the edge of mule territory. I wonder if these connect. I might have to dump some stuff, but... I could potentially leave this bike here for other people. It's rusty anyway. This is how I traveled before, right? There's no way we can do that now. There has to be an easier way to get here. There's some road here. Maybe along the river and then go up? No idea. How do other people do this? Ladders here. What are those? Signs. There were terrorists here, but there's also a safe house. Oh, this is terrorists. Maybe I can go around them in a big loop. So go here and then go along the edge. Oh, there's road there. If only that was a road to where I needed to be. Oh, there's a cliff here. Oh my god. I can't promise this girl's gonna arrive in one piece. Okay.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome. Border bridges.
Can I maybe save here? I can't. I still can't save. Where does it put me? What if, like, worst case happens and... everything goes to shit. Thank you so much, Onion Knight. Wait, oh, I can't enter my private room.
Your work is great.
Taking this lady to my private room. Hey, mama, you want to see me shower? I have hot water. It's really hot. Yeah, I'm taking her with me. Do I just put her in a corner of the room and take a nap? I want to see me make a poop grenades. She'll just have to wait. Just leave her in the bag, yeah. Oh, God.
Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Okay. Well, I don't see her here. That was it. That should have saved, so that's good enough. Would anyone like some human soup? Would anyone like some stew? Would anyone like some stew? I put her in a storage locker, yeah. Okay. So I need to be back there, but I'm gonna see if I can go around in an arc to avoid the dudes.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
I don't know if I can. I'll find out. Ugh, this is deep water. Oh god, no, that's not where you want to be. Oh, this is only worse. Should be able to make it through yellow. Yeah, I should, but I can go around. Okay. Now. Oh, that looks nice. That little river, is it there? Going down the mountain? Was deceivingly deep. Here we go. Okay. Are you fucking serious, Rock? Now, let's see. Now that we're here, so we can go either along the right river or along the left one. I think the right one's probably, well, I want to say the right one's probably more friendly, but this one has ladders in it, so. This seems like a bit more flat terrain for a while, yeah. So we can probably take our bike further if we go along the right one. Oh no. Are they right here? Maybe I should go along the left one. Go take that bridge. Left or her it is.
Still got it.
Keep on keeping up.
Okay, let's see how far we can take it.
Hey, Sam. Do you remember your own birth?
What kind of weird question is that? Of course not.
I remember being inside the womb.
What? No one does. Your brain isn't developed to have memories yet. Hey, that's a duh. Oh my god, it's so much easier coming through here.
We were conjoined twins.
I wonder if anyone's watching.
Coming the same. Then they tried to separate us.
She's having this emotional moment. He's like, I wonder if someone's watching us.
The operation was successful. We were still alone. They knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy, your joy, your pain, it was my pain.
Well, Onion Knight, I surely took your bike for a ride.
Too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. We had a beach just for us, one we shared. Our own private chiral network, you might say.
I'm there. We made it.
With Cupids, we can build one that will let everyone share what Lachna and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up for Bridges. A network that could unite everyone.
Somewhere in Judge's battle.
No matter how scattered or different. Make us whole.
How to charge his battery.
Wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold.
Oh my god, I made it.
Share alike. I knew it could change the world. Sam?
She's like, Sam? Are you listening? I made it! On the bike! Holy shit! Oh, God. Holy mama. Get it? Mama. 10 years later. Yeah. It's been 84 years. She's dead. I did not deliver her in one piece. She has to be rolled off because of all the back injuries. Damaged goods. Aww.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I love you so much. I love you so much. It's good to hear your voice again.
Could have just called, you know.
I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say any more. Lachman. You need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever.
She's not gonna die, right?
No way. Now, make the world whole. Okay? Just like you make me.
Wait, she did die? From what? What'd she die of? Being disconnected from her baby? Now I feel bad for rustling up the burrito. 3% damage. That's not too bad. Some bruises. I manhandled the burrito. I'm sorry. Oh, the heavy underwear got delivered. 87% damaged. Ah, oh, still a B rank. You killed Mama. S rank for awesome. She has such a cool outfit on.
All that she went through, I had no idea. I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose. That she stole our child and ran.
Oh damn.
I fixed your Cupid like she asked. Limiter should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan.
Such a nice name.
Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course.
So she knew she would die.
That's why she had one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals.
Oh.
Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe.
She was dead this whole time, yeah. It was just her spirit we were talking to. He's like, well, I got a delivery to make, so, bye. So I'm guessing because they were twins, they were like connected. Their minds were connected, so that's one of the things, and the baby, that kept her there. And now that she cut the baby loose, she was able to move on, I guess. She did her thing and then had to die, pretty much. Her soul had to move on as well. I wonder if she's on their beach now, then. It was her soul that was reaching out for the BT in that scene. The baby?
We're whole again. We're one.
Oh, they're reunited. Ah, she has two colors eyes now. Holy shit! Oh my god, that's weird. So she, her soul moved into her body now.
Well done, Sam.
Oh.
Thanks to you, Edgenot City is finally within reach.
Good luck trying to walk, each controlling one leg.
Your work will help ensure that the Chiron network remains online.
You can just see her like trip
together
in the background.
Just make it all the way west. Now then, Sam, there's something else you ought to know. We've been studying the data from when you claim you encountered those soldiers. We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own, but the languages, the names and terms we picked out, the munitions we could identify.
World War?
Everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years ago. World War
One,
to be precise.
Okay.
It wasn't a dream. Wasn't a hallucination.
Should have known with the trenches.
Maybe you were spirited away to another dimension or something. And given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them.
Oh.
Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the Chiral network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on questions we can't answer yet.
God, that was the longest delivery mission, probably. That was cool, though. I like that idea. And we did read about the Hat and Ka earlier on. Could have cut through the mountains. It was quicker, but it's way harder. Yeah, that seemed just way too hard for me. I still did it pretty quickly, I think. Oh, this will be it for today, though. I'm so tired.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete.
I like that it's
Thank
gold
you
now.
For your generosity.
Yeah, it's just saved, so this is actually a good thing. Let's just end the stream with our favorite pastime. And then we'll call it a day. Dead butt. Sexy American male, Sam. And he's done. Let's run the credits. You gonna blink? Hey, I knew it. My buddy. There. Did you turn off the ads? Which ads? Asia. Oh, I missed the donation. Oh my god, thank you so much. Red Cheeto. I can't read it. Julia, Stephanie, Scorpio King, Karate. Thanks for the bits. I missed one name. I'm sorry. I should have done this. That would have been better. Sorry for that. Thank you everyone who gave bits. Thank you everyone who follows today. I'm so glad you found me and liked it. Tomorrow is an early stream hidden object game, which is, for anyone who doesn't know, it's kind of like a point and click. We have to just search certain objects. They're always really silly. We're going to play a sequel. But you don't really, you don't have to know the first game to understand the sequel. The story is never important. But that's going to be tomorrow. It's going to be early 9 a.m. EST. It's going to be 2 p.m. in Britain and 3 p.m. mainland Europe. We're going to just do a hidden object game. And then Sunday I'll have the day off and Monday we'll be back with Death Stranding. And then from after that, I'll probably do like Death Stranding every other day. I'm not sure yet. It depends. I'll have to see if I can find other stuff to play But yeah, from next week on, I want to be a little bit more lenient with Death Stranding, I think. Thank you everyone who subbed and resubbed today and gifted subs. Thank you so much, guys. Don't forget to link up your Discord and your Twitch accounts and join the server. This Sunday, we're doing a movie night again. So definitely come hang out if you want. But tomorrow first, I'll see you guys early, hopefully for a puzzle game. And we'll do a chill little Saturday morning stream. Thank you, everyone. I hope you have a good night. Bye-bye. See you later.